So guys, welcome to Commerceda. Guys, in the last month, I believe, if I'm not wrong, I posted one video about the PhD is not going to be mandatory for this year because UGC officials have given a sources of information to the various news channels also. On that day, it got published and I've told the same PhD is not mandatory. As of now, they are thinking about this implementation of the mandatory rule for the PhD to become an assistant professor. So with that, yesterday, Ministry of Education, Dharmendra Pradhan has announced it. PhD is not going to be mandatory as of now for the assistant professor recruitment for this year. From the government itself, we got the official notification. You can just see it was published in various newspapers also. If you look into the Hindustan Times article, which is published today, that is 2nd of October, dated today, and the candidates with the postgraduate degrees who cleared the national eligibility test, that our UGC NET examination or CSIR NET examination, will continue to remain eligible for the recruitment to the post. The centers has decided to put on hold a plan to make PhD is a minimum qualification for the assistant professor for this in view of the COVID-19 pandemic. Because of that, 2 years, 2 academic years, we have lost it, and the academic cycle is not going in an expected manner. That's why they have taken a decision. Whatever the 2018 decision, which is published in the official gadget also, they have postponed it as of now and set the criteria for the recruitment of entry level at the universities and colleges as per that notice, which is released in the 2018. It had given that 3-year window to the candidates to complete their PhD and asked all universities and colleges to start applying criteria for recruitment from the 2021-22 academic session. This was the notice summary which is given in the 2018. But due to the pandemic situation, many candidates could not complete their PhDs and were appealing to the government to relax the eligibility this year. The government has decided to put on hold. Now, that means the mandatory restriction as of now, it is on hold. They may take the initiation again to resume this mandatory restriction in the next year, because they clearly stated government has decided to put on hold the mandatory PhD requirement for the assistant professor for this year only. Means maybe next year they may bring it again to make it compulsory. And we were receiving a lot of requests from the candidates who wanted to apply for the post, but they were unable to fulfill their PhD requirement. So Union Education Minister Dharmendra Pradhan has addressed the total press regarding this one. Candidate with a postgraduate degrees who clear the NET will continue. That whether mandatory or not mandatory, the NET will be UGC NET or CSIR NET will be a minimum eligibility criteria. The UGC will release a circular to all higher education institutions regarding this one. And it will help the colleges and universities to quickly fill all the vacant seats, said an official who did not want to be named. Right? So this will be whatever the recruitment of an assistant professor, which is yesterday released only in the Karnataka, and which is going to be released in Andhra Pradesh, which is going to be released in Telangana as expected. We don't know in Telangana situation, but Andhra Pradesh, as per the job calendar which is released, you can expect the assistant professor for that also. And Karnataka has already released. Various universities has issued a notification with a PhD mandatory restriction. Now those things are going to be revived back to the original, whatever the previous type of a restriction, only it will go. There is no PhD is required to become an assistant professor or to appear for the assistant professor as of now in this year. Maybe from the next year, the restriction can be resumed. That UGC will, or else education minister only will address in the next year with a circular. Till that time, we have a relaxation. So it's a good news as of now. A temporary relaxation has been there. Those who started PhD now, they may not be getting, but those who are about to complete the PhD in this year, they are having a relaxation. Pakka, you are the beneficiary who are going to complete the PhD in this year. So that's all about the video and the information which is stated by the Dharmendra Pradhan, who is the Ministry for Education in India. Thank you so much. If you like this, for getting updates on all the higher education matters and UGC NET regarding paper 1, paper 2 classes, you can subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. And do not forget to hit the like button, share it with your friends. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.